This is Froggy. His impound number is A461-1797. This handsome little guy is 10 months old. He's a male black Cocker Spaniel Beagle mix. And he was brought to the Downey Animal Care Center as a stray from the city of Compton on July 28th. He weighs 38 very energetic pounds. And what else can you add?
Well, what you can't see through the camera is Froggy's beautiful, soft, sleek coat. It's just so soft and so sleek. And then look at these teeth. They're so white against his black skin. You know, it's always important to look at their teeth. It always shows a good sign of a healthy pup. But as far as the personality goes on Froggy, talk about a gem. He's awesome. Everybody at the shelter comes and greets him. Everybody knows Froggy. He's a well-sociable dog. I took him around the cat and the bunny area. He looks at them. He doesn't want to go run after them or anything. So he'd be a good pet for a family with kids, other pets, most definitely. Just somebody who will give him lots of love, lots of scratches, and a place to run around in. I definitely think he needs a yard to play in. Or a
definitely.
Dog cart. He's small enough that he can live in a condo.
So there you have it. This is an amazing dog. He's here at the Downey Animal Care Center, and he'll be a great indoor pet for anyone in any living situation. Come on down and meet Froggy today.